Good morning guys and welcome to another video. So today Jordan and I, this is my boyfriend Jordan, we are going on a plane. We're going to Turkey.
Why'd you say we're going on a plane? We're going on holiday.
We're going on a holiday bobs. No, we're going to Turkey today on a family holiday with his family, and I actually look like crap right now because I've got no fake tan on, but it's okay because we're going to Turkey, so you know,
a little tan hopefully.
Yeah,
everything's okay.
Yeah, I'm actually missing uni for a week to go on holiday, which is not good, but I will show you this week me doing a lot of work. I promise you I will be doing a lot of work. I've been doing work this morning, haven't I?
You've caught up on all your work already, or got not caught up, you've got ahead. You've done all your assignments that are due in for over the week.
Yeah, I'm ahead of schedule, so that's all good. Submitted like two assignments today, so all good. Anyway, it is what, 11 o'clock now. We haven't had any breakfast yet. I have washed my hair, done loads of work. I need to do my nails, I need to do my toenails. We're leaving in an hour and a half, and so I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this.
We haven't ate anything, so
yeah, we haven't eaten breakfast, so I need to do my nails. And yeah, I was so excited, I can't believe that we're going away. It was such a last minute thing. It was like, his parents booked it like last week. And we were like, oh, all right then, won't say no to a holiday. So I haven't actually videoed anything because everyone's been running around stressing out because we're running a little bit late. But I did my hair, actually you saw my makeup. Just literally just now finished my nails. I'm sat on the floor doing them. Went for a white color on my toes as well. And yeah, we're about to leave in like 10 minutes. The taxi's coming in 10 minutes, so yeah, stress. So much stress.
See you at the airport.
See you at the airport. Hello guys, so we're at the airport now. We went through customs and stuff like that.
Yeah, security.
We've been sat at where we've been for about an hour. I had a Beyond Burger and chips, but I didn't eat the chips because I don't really like thick chips. I don't know if that's just me. Jordan had a Burger King and some onion rings, and we've just got a glass of wine. Jordan's literally, that's his second pint of Guinness. He's got another one waiting for him. Jordan's parents have gone to go and get some stuff now, and we're just sat waiting with the bag.
We're doing the most important planning.
Oh yeah, so Jordan, if you didn't know, Jordan's taking me to New York for my 21st birthday. If you want to see that video of me finding out, I'll leave it linked down below. So we're looking at all of like the plans and stuff that we can do for New York. Trying to see, we want to go see like a West End show and then do an open door helicopter tour. Lots of like little things. We're looking at and see football game.
Yeah.
Maybe like the Yankees. Yeah, we're gonna try and plan it all in, see what people do. So yeah, we're excited, but let's think about Turkey now instead. We're literally on the like getting a flight to Turkey and we're thinking about New York already. We board in
1 hour.
1 hour. No, we fly in 1 hour. Board in less. Ooh, I need to get chocolate. Hey guys, so it is 5 to 5 a.m. right now, Turkish time. We have just got to our hotel, literally just got into our room. Basically, our flight was at 4:45. And then there was loads of storms and stuff like that. So we had to land at a different airport, wait there for ages, and then get a flight to Dalaman.
Yeah.
Airport?
Well, no, it was meant to be to Dalaman, then we had to go to Antalya.
Yeah.
Stop there and then for went, an hour or so.
Yeah, and then went back to Dalaman, and then we got a transfer from the airport to our hotel, and we were meant to be here 5 hours ago.
I was going to say, our flight
got in at 9 o'clock.
Our flight was 10 hours ago.
That is crazy.
It's such a long day.
It's been the longest day. Anyway, our room is insane. Like, I literally have never stayed in a hotel like this. It's so nice. And we've got like a, it's not a balcony, what's it called? Just like a little
terrace.
area, and it's got like a pool, swim up pool, and oh, it's just amazing. Anyway, I'll show you that tomorrow because we're so tired right now, so we're just gonna go straight to bed, straight to sleep. Can't wait. Morning. We are dead. I don't know whether you can see, but it's like, what, 10:30? Going down for like breakfast because breakfast ends at 11. And I'm so dead. I genuinely went back to sleep about 400 times. I could not wake up.
I still want to go back to bed, but we can always nap later.
Yeah, we're going to nap later. Our room's literally a tip. Good morning, guys. So it's actually Sunday today, and we haven't filmed anything since yesterday. We kind of like, yesterday was a little bit cloudy. It wasn't great weather. We were just walking around, sussing the place out, settling in. So now I thought I'd show you a room tour. It's honestly the nicest hotel that I've ever been in my whole life. And yeah, I want to show the room to you. So first of all, we're going to start with these lights. Everywhere they have like these really cool light switches. So you can press, so like that's master off. And you just like, they're all over. Look, this is light in here. All over, and it's so fun. And here is the bathroom. It's got this really cool sliding door and lights on. We have a toilet. We have the world's nicest shower ever. Honestly, the shower head, I'm not sure why, but it's just so powerful but so soft, and it's just lovely. And then the sink area, we have the wardrobe, which has got all of our stuff in. And then this bit here, ooh, I feel like the wardrobe just moves then. This bit is drawers and safe. Mini fridge in here, which everything is included, and kettle and stuff like that. Makeup area, we have the lights, and you can turn them off like by the side of the bed, which is really good. And then we have the bed area, which honestly, this bed, you just have, just had this bed made by a cleaner. It's literally the world's biggest bed. It's so big, isn't it? It's massive. So Jordan's not complaining about me stealing all the bed this holiday.
Makes a change.
And then also we have these cool like reading lights. Like you can like move everywhere. So if I want to stay up and Jordan wants to go to bed. And then these two sofa areas, which are really cool. So our outdoor area is here, and we have this kind of like patio with a couple of sunbeds, table, and then it leads onto this pool, so we can literally get straight in the pool. And then Jordan's parents are next door, so you can walk around, go into their room. It's actually so nice. And I haven't sat out there yet because I've been working all morning, but heavy doors. Anyway, that's our room, and it's actually so nice. I feel so blessed to be here right now. And even though, because I'm still meant to be at uni, even though I am on holiday, I still have to do uni work. So I've just been doing my assignment this morning, reading through it, and then I've just submitted it, which is good. Got that out of the way. I need to edit. I need to plan another assignment. I've got this ethics form to do. Honestly, there's so much. Third year is so much harder than I thought, and it's only week 5, right? Is it week 5? No, it's not even week 5, it's week 4 right now. So yeah, I've got to do that, but it's really nice because this hotel, I'll show you a little bit around in a minute, but this hotel is so big that Jordan can go off and do whatever, and I can like sit at any restaurant. There's so many restaurants, so many bars, and I can just sit there and do work. So I think I'm gonna do that today. And I also want to go to the spa, find the spa and get, there's a vitamin bar at the spa, which I think is included. And I've been feeling a bit under the weather at the moment, so I want to go get some vitamins. So yeah, I'm really, really excited. But I'm going to do a little bit more work. I think I'm going to get into my bikini, possibly get in the pool, and then I'll show you around the hotel a little bit. We are going to go in the pool now, the one outside our room. Apparently it's really cold, so I'm a little bit apprehensive about this, but I haven't been in the pool this holiday at all, so I'm gonna go for sure.
Me too.
Jordan's gonna come with me. Whoop whoop.
Wait. I've got one. Jordan, let go at the last minute.
Had lunch, now chilling by the pool, having a couple of drinks, but so quiet, couldn't get room by the main pool, so came somewhere else,
so
a bit more quiet.
This hotel's so busy.
But
lovely though.
Can't complain. Barely any clouds in the sky. Just relax before I do some editing and then go to the gym.
So we've just been sunbathing for a while, we're on our way back to the room now. This is our view right now. How stunning is that? Literally down there there's like the sea, so we're right on the beach. It's like its own private beach, so nice. There's a pool over here. This pool is like it normally has loads of music, but I guess they've quietened that down for a while. Some fat stage there, I'm guessing that's for entertainment, but it's just crazy. This is the bar that we've been going in quite a bit. But it literally is just so nice, isn't it, Geordie? So pretty. This here is like the main strip, and down all of this side, there are like restaurants, bars, shops, loads of different things. So yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? And then our room is on the other side of this like building here. We're sat having a coffee right now. Lovely. We've got a cookie and John's got an apple tea. So I'm going to end the vlog here. We will continue to vlog the rest of our trip. So if you guys want to see that, it will be up next week on Sunday. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then please leave a comment and subscribe to my channel, or let me know on my Instagram, which is @hilltalitia_, and I will see you next week. Ciao.